This is But Why, a show for curious kids with me, Jane Lindholm. You ask the questions and we find the answers.
Why do horses sleep standing up?
That's a great question. I mean, we don't sleep standing up, so it's kind of hard to imagine what it's like to be an animal that does sleep standing up. So let's get an answer here, and I'm in Hinesburg, Vermont with Harry Russell, who's grown up with horses. Hi, Harry.
Hi, Jane.
Do you notice your horses dozing off in the pasture, sleeping standing up?
Yes, I mean, if they're standing up, it's kind of hard to know if they're dozing or if they're just standing relaxing, but yes.
And horses do sleep lying down sometimes, right?
They do, definitely.
So why do you think a horse might sleep standing up instead of just lying down?
Well, these horses don't have much to worry about, but horses in the wild have to think about predators that might want to hurt them. If they're on their feet and only half asleep, they're more likely to hear and smell things than if they're lying down. And also, if they're on their feet, it's quicker for them to take off and run if some animal is coming towards them, rather than have to get their big selves up off the ground. Horses like to be in groups, and so some of them can be on their feet, kind of paying attention to any danger that might come around. Others can lie down and sleep more soundly.
You mentioned that a horse that's sleeping lying down, it might be harder to get away. If you've ever seen a horse get up from a lying down position, it's not always very graceful.
It's a little awkward.
So, you know, horses also have this kind of amazing thing in their body, and some other animals have it too. It's called a stay apparatus, and it's a system of ligaments and joints that allow the horses to lock their legs out when they're dozing or when they're just relaxing, so they don't have to do much work to be balanced. Now remember, they have four legs and we only have two. We can lock our legs too, but we're still doing some work, right? But the horse can lock all four of its legs out and kind of just relax and hang out there. Now, Harry, when you have to wake your horses up, it sounds like it can be hard. You set an alarm for them, tell them it's time to get up and go to work?
It's not really hard. They're not as hard to wake up as a person.
And what are you waking them up for? What do the horses do here?
Occasionally, we're waking them up to put a halter on them and take them to get their harnesses on to work. A good part of the year, they don't do very much. But Jackson, he and three of his buddies haul Christmas trees. People to get their Christmas trees and then haul the Christmas trees back to their cars. And then he comes up here and works with Belle to haul maple sap to the sugar house to boil into maple syrup. And that lasts about a month and a half. So the rest of the year, they don't do an awful lot, but they're fun to have around.
Sounds pretty good to me.
Yeah.
Well, thanks, Harry. Thanks, Jackson. Thanks, Belle.
Sure.
To find out more about But Why and listen to full podcast episodes, go to butwhykids.org.